Hey guys, hope you're having an awesome day. I challenged myself today to do a mixed media work in my journal. I had no idea how this was going to work out, and I kind of just responded to each move as I went along. I love this way of intuitive making. Currently, I'm still musing off of hands, but I've just popped up a new video with some subject starters for the ISO drawing challenge for next week, so check it out. So I guess without further interruptions from me, I'll let you enjoy this video and the smooth beats of Smith the Mister. Thank you. And here she is, all done. Sometimes it's so hard to know when a work is actually finished. I could keep adding and adding and adding till I work out that I've added too much. This way of making is so much fun because it's so playful. I love all the different textures working together. And you've probably noticed I used a lot of different media. Watercolor, gouache, colored paper, wool, a hot glue gun, glue sticks, pens, pencils. Did I forget anything? Hot tip for you cool cats out there. To account for the thickness of what I've added through collage, I removed a few of the center pages of this book so that it closes better. What are you guys making at the moment? Let me know by leaving a comment below. And while you're there, why not chuck me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel? And before I go, I just wanted to say a huge thank you to my patrons for your continued support. My Patreon is where I share exclusive content. So if you're keen to see a bit of that, here's the link. Check it out. I'm gonna leave you all with this beautiful vision of my messy workspace. I promise you I'll be cleaning this soon. Thank you for watching.